I am Edgar Martinez. I'm coming from Mexico and I'm working by Conet already 3 months. And during 3 months, I've been hired as a software engineer for TIA Portal, but also as a PCS 7 engineer. And as part of working for Conet, I needed to be part of the Conet Academy, where I needed to work with this setup that is simulating a limonada fabric. So here we can see that we have a silo for the sugar, and it was also 3D printed by engineer here by Conet. In this limonada factory, the first part is for water tank, where we have some sensors to measure the level, and we have a pump with a valve that will communicate the water up to your mixing tank. The second part consists of a silo for the sugar, and we have a weight sensor here, so we know how much sugar are we transferring from this vessel to the mixing tank. The third part consists of 3 tanks with different flavors, so that we can control how much flavor or we put from each flavor into our mixing tank via this valve. And the last part from the Lumina factory is our mixing tank, where we have a mixer, we have some sensors to measure the level, and we have a pump. Once the mixture is done, we can pump the product to our storage tank. All this limonada factory is controlled thanks to this set hardware, where we have the Siemens waders and we have a remote I/O to be able to connect to the Siemens PLC. My experience in the Conet Academy helps me a lot to get to know to the Conet way of working, and also the Conet libraries that they use to help the customers. It also helped me to develop my knowledge in Siemens, TIA Portal, and also PCS7. So I will definitely recommend you to join Conet and the Conet Academy if you want to, if you're open for new challenges, and hopefully to see you around.